Well, YouTubers, things move just right along, but here's the epoxy that the resin and the hardener that I'll be using in the 48, or no, not 48, 24 volt. Okay. Then there's the 24. But I wanted to show you, I went ahead and I got this stator poured already. Because I'll show it in the 24 how I went through and did it. But things got to keep moving here. I gotta get this built. You can see that it's full. And my mistake was I overfilled it, so it oozed all over the frickin' place. So yeah, and I used up. See, we got that much left, and that was right up to this point. And I had probably about that much right there. And I got that from Win Gen Kits. The other one I got from eBay, and it looks just as good as the stuff that Win Gen sold. A little cheaper. It always is. So, anyways, we're gonna crack this baby open today. It's 1 p.m. and the finish is the 2 days from now at 1 p.m. We're gonna be precise on it, so there's no, you know, soft spots or anything. But she's warm, not real warm, but warm enough. Yeah, it's good. It's hardening. All right, this is Billy, and there it is, poured, ready to come out in 2 days.